And I want to show you the C seventh. So if you play C, all you do is add your little finger on the third fret, the G string. So it's a C, adding your little finger on the third fret on the G string right there. So it sounds like this. All the seventh chords always add kind of a little blues feel to it, or country maybe too. You see that? Going to the F right after the C, which is part of the C chord progression.